Sorry about that, Bob. Also, you don't need to worry. I'm perfectly fine.